Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell for more upcoming videos. What's up guys, so today we're going to custom this Jordan 4 Columbia into this. So first thing is we need to clean first the shoes. So see. Need so. So I'll be back, I'll just rinse it. So we already cleaned it guys. So I think we really need to unyellow this compared to this pair. See? So on yellowing first
thing, get a saran wrap and salt sauce and your brush.
Put it here on your saran wrap. Okay. Wrap it up. That could help. See the UV. Alright, so we're done. And yellowing the midsole, see, and then the bottom. So next is remove the old paint so we can lay down the white and then the upper cream color, and then we're going to remove some scuffs, and then we'll see. So let's start. So we start by removing the scuffs. So we're done with the scuffs. See? So next is removing the old paint. Even on this part. We're done removing the old paint. So what we're gonna do now is put some tape on the midsole so we can cover the part that doesn't need the paint. So we're done taping the midsole. Now we can start laying down the white using our airbrush. So let's begin. First, before laying down the white, I'm gonna use the adhesion promoter. So I'll spray it outside. So we're done with the adhesion promoter, guys. So this is our last spray for the white. So let's continue, guys. We are going to lay down our matte finisher. So let's untape it and proceed to the uppers. Okay, let's start doing the uppers. So we're done with the white and the cream, guys. So what we need to do first before applying the matte finisher is check if we need to clean something. So now it's all set. We need to apply the matte finisher. Okay. So we're done, guys. So we just need to put the laces.